The SLP's Jeremiah Norbert created history by capturing the Micoud North seat, the first time this seat has been won by the SLP since the late Sir John Compton started the UWP in 1964.
Well, as I told you earlier, and I made it very clear, that this is the will of the people, this is the power of the people, and they have made it. They have made it abundantly clear what they want. And you can see what happened tonight is just evident of what the people want.
Asked what are his goals for the development of the constituency, he pointed to youth unemployment as his top priority.
Well, it's the youth unemployment in the community. And that's the biggest problem. A lot of young people in the constituency who are unemployed. So the plan is to get initiatives going so that we can reduce the level of unemployment among the young people in the constituency.
Mr. Norbert won over his main challenger, Dr. Gail Rigobert, by 552 votes. Dr. Rigobert has won the seat two consecutive times. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.